Hi, my name is Dr. Pamela Padilla, and I'm honored to serve as a member of the SOCNAS Board of Directors. Welcome to our second True Diversity Update video series, where board members share key outcomes from the five-year strategic plan. This video focuses on Goal 1, expand and improve programs and services. In particular, I'd like to share with you our focus on enhancing programs and services for professional members, specifically our IMPACT program, which is funded by the Borough's Welcome Fund. IMPACT stands for Igniting Minority Professional Advancement and Career Training. This program provides our professional members with intensive career training opportunities at the annual SOCNAS conference and online year-round. At the 2017 SOCNAS conference, we focused on providing a comprehensive pre-conference program to support graduate students, postdocs, and professionals in collaboration with subject matter expert partner organizations. Workshops for professionals included professional skills training for minority graduate students and postdocs, and coaching strong academics in the art of strategic persuasion in partnership with Coach. Career development skills for new PhDs in partnership with PsyPhD. Grant writing coaching group for postdoctoral fellows and junior faculty members in partnership with NRMN and Northwestern University. Software and data carpentry in partnership with Cyverse and Galaxy. And the Startup U, empowering scientists through design, thinking, and innovation in partnership with VentureWell. In addition to these workshops, participants attended networking meals with motivational speakers to build a cohort of professionals working together to advance their careers. Still in its inaugural year, the goal of the IMPACT program will extend well beyond the conference and include online programming. Please stay tuned for more information on this. While at the SOCNAS conference, I noticed that the room where the IMPACT participants were in was full of energy, and the participants were highly motivated, talkative, and intellectually present and engaged to discuss new ideas. It was an exciting opportunity for them to meet new colleagues. We hope that you too consider participating in this event. Please take part in our movement to achieve true diversity in STEM. Become a member or renew your membership. Sign up to volunteer. Go to our website and click on the Take Action tab to find out how you can get more involved with SOCNAS. Thank you.